Over the years, we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, balls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
I noticed that too, Corey. I think our announce table must have some sort of magnet on it. It always seems to attract...
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Oh, right to the gut. He's in big trouble. Slam.
That should be it.
Gets out of dodge there. I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Turning the momentum to his favor. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Patch, suplex.
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this?
Competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's Extreme Rules and everything is legal, you are in a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive musings.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches with broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
There's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? A back suplex! This could be dangerous.
Ooh, kick to the face!
What a great match we have here on SmackDown Live. Rock kick! Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Evading possible disaster there.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Both wrists captured and
that was nasty.
He is just reeling from that offense.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
And finds a counter.
Oh, red of there.
He's in control. Oh, that'll mess up the neck.
So precise.
Oh, here it is, the Dragon Sleeper.
It's the Dragon Sleeper fighting for survival. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Lives to fight another day.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, kick! He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
Wow, that's pretty unbelievable, Cole. It looked to me like he was ready to tap.
Setting up. Short clothesline. Not finished yet.
Another?
Yes, two. Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
He's taking it up top.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
And he goes for the pin.
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Nice kick out there.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And now that one's countered.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Whoa, not so fast. It's the Dragon Sleeper. This. No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Oh, saw it coming.
Not again.
Going for the home run.
The old Ireland's call.
It's all over but the counting.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
Can you believe this?
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
A back suplex. Uh-oh, submission move.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
Battling to get the upper hand. No, he releases the holds.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Hurt them.
Continuing the assault on his head here.
Yeah, he might be seeing stars, Michael.
Too quick to catch him there.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Back suplex.
It's the Dragon Sleeper.
This might be it.